So we're in Toronto, and this sign, Trump International Hotel and Tower, is still up. What gives? We thought it was going down.